It's Ali. Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a very quick video. Just wanted to address a couple of things. So first things first, I dyed my hair again. Peach. It's like super, like, there's so much oil in it because I put like argan oil in it. Long story short, I did my hair peach. It has like a little bit of pink in there. It's like, it looks like a sunset. It still has like pieces of hair that are a little bit more like orange, which I do have to like go over. But other than that, I did change my hair color and I loved it. I was just so tired of the dark hair. I had like an ombre, and then I decided to just like do the whole thing. If you guys want a video on that, let me know. But I just kind of like decided to film a quick video, just to talk to you guys. So I haven't filmed in a very long time. It's basically been me just working. I've been working a lot. I do have a full-time job. And my shifts are like kind of weird. It's kind of like from 12 to 9 or from 12 to 8. So it does take up the majority of my time. And yeah, so that's what I've been doing. Basically, I just wanted to talk about where I'm going with YouTube. You know, I really, really like uploading videos. It's something that I really enjoy. It's like I'm seeing the progress since day one, but I haven't like put my back into it, which I always say that I'm gonna do, but it's hard when you have like a full-time job and you don't really have a set schedule, so you don't really have like a set day off. It's not like I have the weekends off or anything like that, but that's, you know, you can, if you want to do it, you can make time for it, which I do. Sometimes I don't upload that much. So I just want to, you know, check out with you guys, and thank you so much for the people who have subscribed. I know I haven't been uploading a lot, and I'm just gonna talk about where this channel is going, because in the beginning I was kind of like all over the place. I didn't really know what I wanted to do. I knew that I wanted to, I'm a makeup artist, I'm a hairstylist, I do a lot of arts and crafts, I like to do DIY projects, I like to talk about hair products, I like to talk about extensions, I like to do like room tours, home tours, and all that stuff. And to be honest, I haven't like focused on one thing. I feel like I have so much that I want to share that sometimes it gets like overwhelming, and then you're not really defining something. So yeah, I just wanted to thank you guys for subscribing to my channel. I have you know, people that are always like write comments and stuff. I think that's so cool, because I'm not like on it all the time. I'm not uploading videos all the time. I'm not consistently there, and they're still like, you know, they're watching my videos, so that's really cool. I don't think that I'm not gonna give YouTube up, because I love it. I mean, I love it. I wish I just had like more time. It's just that now I'm just gonna divide my videos like in a way where you can like see all the DIYs and do all that stuff. So let me know, what do you guys want to see? Do you guys want to see, I don't know, want to hear about hair? Do you want to hear about extensions? Because I'm a little clueless, because I know a little bit about, you know, I know a little bit about makeup, a little bit about hair. I am professional. It's just that sometimes it gets a little overwhelming, and I don't really know what exactly you guys want to see. So if you guys want to see like an unboxing, I'm up for that. Let me know what you guys are interested in. Just asking about they were asking about the hair extensions, the Sally hair extensions. Did they like them? Did I not like them? And all that stuff. And I am going to make a separate video on them, but I'm the kind of person that I will use the product like a lot before I even give out a review, because you just can't, like, hair extensions is something, it's like an accessory. You have to really use it and abuse it to make sure that, you know, you like it or not, because it's a lot of money that you're spending on hair extensions. So I'm gonna do a separate, a couple of changes. I'm currently looking for a new place, so that's really exciting. I'm gonna do a video on, I'm gonna do a video about rental, about how different situations that I've been through. So that's coming soon. It's, you know, it's something that I'm really looking forward, because as you guys know, I'm, you know, moved from Puerto Rico to here. So I've never really rented a place. So I just really want to go over a couple of things that I, you know, things that happened to me. You might be going through the same situation. If I can help you out in any way, that would be awesome. So yeah, so other than that, this is just like a big thank you guys for keeping up with me. Thank you for following me on Facebook. Thank you for liking my posts on Instagram and follow me on Snapchat. I'll leave all the links on the description box below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.